save. Now, plus the ending, which is pretty epic. That would have been a button problem. Huh. And... Boom! Sonic fails, leap of faith, but... That was epic. Oh, I can't stand how he laughs.
I know. Nice smile.
I still like his voice actor better than the old one. What? Never mind. Well, these are the credits. Lacey Chabert as Princess Lee, Lisa Ortiz as Amy Rose, Bill Hudson as Blaze the Cat, Mike Pellick as Dr. Eggman, Dan Green as Knuckles, Jason Griffith as Sonic, Amy Pallant as Tails, whatever. Yeah, Jason Griffith as Sonic. We're the four kids actors, and they beat the old ones. Anyway, this is Sweet Dream by Akon. Which is pretty good. It is Sonic's theme song of this game. Well, in the picture... Well, now we're watching the cutscenes in these little pictures here. I will replay the cutscene I accidentally off-screen. I'll also do, before I go on the Shadow story, I'm going to do the very hard mission, and Boss Attack Sonic. I actually prefer the very hard missions over the originals. The stage is more fun that way. Yeah. The heads, hands, and feet of Sonic characters are huge. The rest of their bodies are pretty skinny. The arms, the neck, even their stomach. And the legs. Sweet Dream. Over again. Your shadow captured in the silent night. When I start new games in Sonic, I always like to do the storylines in order that they go in, like Sonic, Shadow, and Silver, and the last story. Because the last story always comes last. Pretty nice song, though. Yeah. really loves a leaf. Good thing I made him so does Amy. And if I had the purple gem with me when I did that mission, I'd make Sonic stand under her dress and stare up at it. I like to do that every time. Well, that's the end of the song, but not the end of the credits. What will we hear for the rest of the credits? That's right. It's his world. Instead of saving it until the last story, they're playing it now. For the four credits of the four stories. Yeah, they play it for all four credits. It's a really nice song, though. Wanna let the music see some rockin' and it's ready to go. Cause now the countdown is started and it's ready to flow. We got the dope sounds bumpin' and it's there we go. We go back, and they on the show. We wanna get yourself together, there's no time to rest. And if you put the time in, he'll put you to the test. He's like a running man, in his world war is less. And if you wanna test, can't invest, break your back. Don't make you spell it out, break your best. In this world, I belong in this world. I'm an open book in this world. The world. I can't remember these lines. In this world. Oh boy. Now, rock and roll. Stop now, I'm gonna rock and roll. In this world, behind us all. In this world, life's an open book. In this world, I can't understand most of these lines. But oh well, same thing goes for every Sonic song. Of course I do got the lyrics to Seven Rings in the Hand, and with me, in fact every song is Secret Rings, and Black Knight, a pretty good song, just like this one, and I'm not very good at singing, so let's make it up these words, alright, 2003, 2006, whatever. Sweet, 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 a six-day comic. Why a shit up? Sweet dream, a six-day comic. Da-da-da-da. His world by Zebra Head. All hail Shadow by Crush 40. Games of an absolution. We brought him in. My destiny, Donna's in glory. Presented by Sega. Next time we will do the very hard missions.